A random attack on one of the most popular streets in Southwest Florida. We are learning more about a stabbing right in front of a coffee shop on Fifth Avenue South in Naples. Investigators think this man, William Lyons, attacked a guy who was just sitting outside drinking his coffee. NBC2's Alexis Santos is piecing together what happened.
The suspect in the incident, William Lyons, was not in court today. His public defender says that he refused to come and was being disruptive. He is still currently being charged with attempted murder for the incident yesterday morning.
A nice morning enjoying coffee on Fifth Avenue in Naples turned into anything but that.
Everybody was quite surprised.
Three men went to get coffee at Fifth Avenue Coffee Company early Tuesday morning. Seemingly out of nowhere, one of them was attacked. Investigators say he was stabbed by a nearby homeless man.
When we found out some of the details of the stabbing, it seemed like it was out of the ordinary.
The victim used his hand to protect his heart, but the knife went through his wrist and punctured his chest. He was taken to the hospital and is okay. His two friends hit the attacker with plastic chairs to fend him off. Those who frequent the area couldn't believe this happened here.
We come here all the time, and it's usually very quiet.
Things like this usually don't happen in paradise, but you never know.
Police records show Lyons has previously been acquitted in a battery case due to insanity. Tuesday's arrest, his eighth in Collier County. Despite refusing to be in court Wednesday, Lyons' case was discussed and he is still being held on bond.
Because of a filing error with the charges, Lyons' first appearance was now rescheduled for tomorrow. Reporting in Collier County, Alexis Santos, NBC2.